new commander-in-chief Middle East as General Paget. Shortly after taking up his new command, he made a tour of Palestine and Syria to get to know his soldiers. As in nearly all theaters of war, troops of many nationalities are working here together, waiting for the grand assault on Hitler's Germany.